PSG looking dangerous. Messi! And a goal! An end-to-end game! And they weren't behind for long! Back underway. Level pegging. One goal apiece in this game. And out for a throw-in. Just misfiring with the pass. Barca maintain possession, advantage. And he stopped them in their tracks. The referee has given a corner. Taking care of business defensively here. Dembele. And a chance to restore their advantage. A goal! To see whether or not PSG can articulate an appropriate reply. He might be able to profit from the wide position. And let's give credit to the defending. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Promising move. And a bit of a disappointing finish. To win it back, might be able to get in behind the defense, but they dealt with the threat posed. Kylian Mbappe, Lionel Messi, can they hit on the break? Can they take advantage of the situation? Giving the ball away. Soler. Options in the center. Mbappe. In position. Brilliantly blocked. Well, nothing productive, really. Fabian. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Fabian! And the keeper more than equal to it. And can they exploit the space out wide? De Jong. It comes to absolutely nothing. Rafinha. Very quick thinking there. Fruitful looking attack. Will he find the net? Well, nothing he could really do based on the cross. Well, getting close to half time and Barcelona with the advantage. Stuart, what have you made of the performance?
Well, it's been a lively first half, hasn't it? Both sides have looked dangerous, but I think they do have a bit more goal in the top third of the pitch. And that's key to them leading at the moment.
Well, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is. And teammates to play it to. This could be the equaliser. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Oh, now sending it in. Christensen. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Now the attack fizzled out.
Oh.
Dembele. Long
Oof.
Decent effort there.
Well, he has such good technique. He really did hit that well. He certainly came close there.
Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
And the referee sounding the second half into action. It's Barcelona with the lead here. And teammates around him. But really sticking to the task defensively. Soler. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. Out of play then. Barcelona throw coming up. Excellent defending. Soler. On to Messi.
Thanks, man.
Not quite accurate enough, Stuart.
Well, I think he should do better there, but at least they're now knocking at the door.
Christensen. Dembele. Well, not a great ball play.
No.
Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch.
He scores here.
Big chance to get the ball. Oof. Still alive. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay.
It's no.
To be. Oh, it was a crucial challenge.
Oh my gosh, please get it out.
Sound piece of goalkeeping.
Get them, bro.
Possession. Kessier. In the right place to cut out the pass. Neymar. To De Jong, and the referee has given the advantage to Barca.
Oh,
and possession lost.
Thank
by
you.
Barcelona. Barcelona free kick, it'll be here. Kessier.
That was so close.
Well, that was such a good stop.
Ah, oh, dang,
and maybe a very important one. They're not out of this just yet.
It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Neymar. Promising looking attack. He could pick out a teammate. This could square the game.
Oh my gosh, Ter Stegen, I love you.
How important can that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
Forward this time goes Neymar with options.
Get the ball, get the ball, get the ball.
No problems grabbing hold of that one. Well, a good tackle. Messi. And now Carlos Soler.
Oh, what a tackle. Yeah.
Bodies forward and the break looks on. The fans really want him to shoot. Getting a sigh of relief. Ball one. And into the last 15 minutes of action. running with the ball confidently. Real chance. His timing just wasn't there.
Well, it's always difficult to hit those perfectly, and unfortunately for him, he got that all wrong.
Now they've lost it.
This guy's good. He can get the goal. I don't want to tie.
Can they do something positive?
Shoot.
On the counter-attack? Defenders need to cover. Mbappe, this could be the equalizer. Ah. Great drama here, and no wonder they're celebrating.
All right. I see his weakness. Baldi's gonna give me a good run. And then Gavi for Pedri, because I need speed, and Fati. Okay, I could win it. I could win it, but if he catches me off guard, he can win it too. I'll attack. I want to win. Between them so far. Lewandowski. Why'd you stop running for it?
Barcelona on the attack in the closing moments. Still level here. It's looking promising. Well, he made that intercept.
No!
What a good save to keep it all square.
Well, that's a vital stop. What a good save that is.
Bernat.
Oh, no way.
At this stage of the game, it's decisive. And just look at their supporters.
Oh, now I gotta go for the tie.
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the
hello, babe.
He has such good balance and pace. That's a top class.
Thank you. I'm sorry, I'm not winning.
It's a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Balde can get me a run.
Oh, fancy footwork. Lewandowski. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
I think that's game.
Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Advantage Barcelona.
Yeah, that's game.
Able to skip past his man. Mbappe!
Dang.
And there goes the whistle. You've got to say, rather a flat start considering it is opening day. And on the evidence of what
so sorry,
seen,
it's, Stuart, yeah.
They have work ahead of them.
Well, they were clearly off the pace today. They'll certainly need to improve next week if they're to have anything resembling a good season.
Well, just the sort of performance they were looking for from the talented Kitty. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead. Mbappe.
Heck, there's two people watching now. Hopefully I can win this one. Please don't be against PSG.
Well, this wonderful city offers the visitors so much, including football.
Okay.
Barcelona, of course.
So I have to take this one personally.
And my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's Barcelona taking on Real Madrid.
Well, it's so important to make a good start to the season. If they lose again here, it immediately puts the players and coach under the spotlight. They must get something from this game.
And the Barcelona shape looks like this. Marc-André ter Stegen stands between the posts. Andreas Christensen starts with Jordi Alba in the fullback positions. Frenkie de Jong plays with Franck-Yannick Kessier in the center of midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for
you
the
can't
opposition.
Get the ball, three of you.
And the starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is in
goal. This guy can dribble.
Antonio Rudiger plays alongside David Alaba in central defense. Luka Modric plays with Toni Kroos in the center. And not cleared away properly.
Oh my gosh, I sold that so bad.
There is opportunism for you, but a disappointed goalkeeper.
This guy's gonna be annoying. If he can dribble better than me.
Well, here it is again, and I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper. He makes a good save to start with, but where are his defenders following in? Instead, it's the attacker who's alert. He gets to the ball first, and it's a good finish.
Karim Benzema. What can
Real
do from this position? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Dembele. Can they square the game? What a vital intervention. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. Well, no card handed out. He gets away with a rebuke.
But a lot of
no way.
And saving it. And over it comes. Really closing him down. Luka Modric. Well, he went strongly in for the challenge, and the result is a throw in. Can he find the net? Work to do. And fired over by Kroos.
Oh my gosh.
Kessier. Frankie de Jong. De Jong. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
No, this guy's vision is good.
Rodrigo. And Real couldn't hang on to the ball. Dembele.
Silly did it, always fire, bro.
Fuck. What?
What?
But a fine save.
That's just
a and that's very confident goalkeeping in not easy circumstances.
What are you playing?
I know FIFA. I think there's a match.
Rafinha. Possibilities in the center. Oh, great defending. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Vinicius Junior.
Hello?
Yo.
Oh my god.
Yo, this is Disney Speedstorm game? It's like Mario Kart but with Disney characters?
Mm-hmm. What the hell?
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
So 2-0 now. He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Oh, gun runs in like 12 minutes.
Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, they profit from the situation.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They couldn't maintain possession. Rafinha. Room to maneuver on the wing.
Bro, no way, I can't fucking score once.
But you suck, bruh.
This division I'm in is hard.
Dembele. Plenty of support here.
No, not you.
Well, as you can see, Real Madrid have controlled the possession, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Well, first they have a bit of defending to do. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. This might be ideal for the counter. Can they take advantage of the situation? Fatih. Oh, he's going to be disappointed with that pass.
Go, 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 go.
This attack looks highly promising. Kessier. The high press was on, and the chance is on.
Oh my god, you can't.
Excellent save from Thibaut Courtois. Well, when they go in, it looks spectacular. When they don't go in, you know the rest.
Yeah, it's a difficult bit of skill, and on this occasion, he got it all wrong.
Well, the first 45 minutes have gone here in Catalonia.
How do you crash it? Oh, fuck.
Away once more, and Barcelona facing an uphill climb after the events of the first 45. Very quick thinking there. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming.
It is delicious, it's good for me, it's a perfect way to start the day. It is delicious, it's good for me, it's a perfect way to start the day. It is delicious, it's good for me.
Being led on by the crowd, and with that, the attack fizzles out.
It is delicious.
Benzema, and he's in.
Dude, there's another, another hot chicken. It's called Ricky's Hot Chicken.
Where?
That's where I saw it in Arlington. So Ricky's Hot Chicken, and it's in Arlington. By
Vinicius Junior.
Is that the Arlington Mall? Yeah, it is. Oh wow. It's next to Park Mall.
next to the Parks Mall.
But what the fuck? It's Monday to Wednesday, it is closed. Thursday, Saturday, 11 a.m. to 2 p.m., and then 4 p.m. to 9 p.m.
The fuck?
And then Sunday, same thing. I'm not gonna go try it. Great Chicken Sandwich, and it was big. What would I recommend? I'll be back soon. I had Mao, and it still had a kick to it. The food here is amazing. I think about it all the time. Honestly, I wasn't supposed to eat about anything. But the thought was too much for me. The chicken that I had so much flavor, we didn't wait to get our food, and my face was so crispy. And, bro, okay, but we gotta go, bro.
Down. Let's go! Let's go! Hell yeah, I'm down.
So it's closed Monday to Wednesday, so we have to go
let's go Saturday.
Saturday?
Yeah, y'all are coming over either way.
What time?
I mean, the fight's gonna be late, but I mean, I'm down to go eat food. Because it's not, Angel isn't gonna be able to come. It's gonna be me, you, and Beto. Let's go! 2-0 down, baby. 2-0. Bro, if I win this, oh my gosh. Are you serious? Y'all just leave somebody open. Y'all are fucking stupid. What the fuck is my defense? Fucking hell, man.
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery to Fox, and then Benzema demonstrates his ability in the air. He judges the flight, meets it solidly, and...
I can't play Ogden?
That's how to head a ball. Oh, this is looking promising. It has to be! Well, I'm afraid it goes down as a wasted opportunity.
Well, no excuses. He should have scored there, and the goalkeeper got really lucky. He can't believe it. Well, those stats tell you what a good game this has been. We've seen a lot of good attacking play, plenty of goal mouth action, and all done at a high tempo. It's been very entertaining so far.
And teammates around him. Barca maintain possession advantage. Rafinha. De Jong. Real chance.
No, De Jong, what are you doing? Fucking dumbass, please. We just made that comeback, guys. Please. We can score one more.
Well, sensible referee, you might say. Now he goes back and hands out the yellow card, Stuart.
Yeah, that's very good. Bro. Let the play continue and then came back for the earlier challenge.
My team's such a pussy. Come on, bro. Push.
Still could put it away. Superbly read and executed. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent.
Thomas.
This is looking threatening. Can he get them in front?
Oh my god, I'm insane, Izzy. Let's go.
Well, we won't get tired of seeing this, will we? The athleticism, the connection, the accuracy, that's a great goal.
Yep.
Oh no. What are y'all doing, dumbasses?
And it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
Should I go for a win or should I go for a tie? I lose points. But it's because this dude's really good. And it like drops my defense. So like he has a higher chance of scoring. Almost guaranteed. Oh fuck. Christensen. Ferran Torres.
Classic example of how to intercept. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Could be! Can they put it away? Oh, great block.
I missed a one-on-one.
Given away by Real Madrid. Lewandowski. To be on their toes defensively given the circumstances.
Bro. Fuck. Alright, we tied. I don't care, bro. This dude was good. God damn.